All right, let's say you have a list of past clients that are in your database and you've tagged them as a past client because you can tag leads, whatever letter you want, and you want to pull up a list of those leads, but only those that you haven't contacted in the last 3 months, let's say. So let's show you how easy this is to actually do this in the Agent Locator CRM system. So here I'm pulling up a tag for buyer lead. So just imagine that this tag was a client, past client contact. You can do that really with any tag you want. And you also want to add another filter and say contacted. So give me all the leads that are, let's say, my clients, past clients, and was not contacted by phone. And then you can say within the last number of days, and let's do the last 90 days. So out of these 301 people who are my past clients, how many of them have not been contacted in the last 90 days? Apply a filter in 285. So this is essentially just a list for you immediately that you can use to really go down this list and make sure you don't, or make sure you follow up with your clients and make sure you have a touch point with them every 3 months as an example. So you could save this as a filter and call it contact every 90 days. And then you can load up this filter, and if there's any leads inside of this filter, it means you haven't called them in the last 90 days. And then what's also pretty cool with our built-in dialer is that as soon as I dial this lead and call them, they're gonna fall out of my list. They're not gonna be in this list anymore because now I've actually made a phone call to them. So I hope this shows kind of the power of a good built-in dialer with filtering functionality that you could really dig down and find the leads that you need to find.